Hello and welcome to my channel. I hope you enjoy. Remember where everything is. So, with the weather being like it is, these passengers should have. She hasn't got much on, being it's cold. He's got a big coat on. Yeah, some of them have got big coats on. Let's see how this goes in this weather. Does this brake work? I think I might need the wipers on. Only slow at the moment. Let's see how it goes. Mile to Canton Centre. At this speed, it's going to take forever. I just thought, see how these scenarios go. In the dead of winter. Looking quite good actually. It's making me feel cold. Thank you. this section just seems to take such a long time to cover. Can't remember coming this way before. I might have done. Keep an eye on the 30 mile an hour limit. Come on, stop. They keep the platform nice and clear, don't they? Of snow and of passengers. Yesterday I had a go on this and I ended up with the doors stuck open. Wheel spins easy. and here we go into Canton Junction. Platforms are rather offset. You're coming in here a bit slow. This platform's not kept very clear, is it? High speed section, but are we going to have a long enough run to get up to any decent speed? I know this is only supposed to do 90. I do quite like this route. Looking forward to next Thursday. I'll be downloading it and doing a live straight away as a first look. not sure how long it'll take to download though. I'm hoping it'll be about 12:30 when I get to this ain't stopping. I thought I'd started breaking. Go for emergency. Just gotta wait for the pressure to build up again now. Still isn't as many passengers as I was expecting there to be. Ooh. It's a fair few. I was expecting it to be loads and loads more. The emergency brake is released properly. Oh, so I've got 10 mile to do now. It's in full power. Had red lights on, I didn't want that. Let's have a look at the back of this. Was I supposed to run into that and put some lights on? I thought this run was going to be every stop, but it's not. This time I'm gonna start braking about 1.2 mile with 50% brakes and see what happens. Nice screenshot. I think I'm going to start braking earlier than 1.2 mile. Put it back down to 90. I think I've made up some time now. I'm bringing the speed down. I haven't made up as much time as I was expecting. too much speedings. There we go, actually stopped in about the right place. Well, I'm not on time. Don't think much of the colour of this chap's jacket. He realised he's missed his train. Nice slow entry into the station. Looks like we survived the terrible weather. Just going to survive the frame rate drops going into this station. Yeah, I turned the wipers off because it was under shelter and now we're back out in the open. And there we go. Got a gold for that. Even with the speeding I was doing towards the end. But it's all good. Anyway, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, please like and subscribe. And if you feel like it, share it as well. Thank you. And I'll see you again in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye.